go!
So, how shall we do this? Everyone, focus on the enemy. Don't look so shocked.
No problem. Thinking isn't solving anything.
This ends now.
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her... But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Thank you. A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Shield us from watery woe.
I foresee no difficulty.
Farewell. Wait.
Wait.
You're wasting our time! Miss me?
See ya!
Thank you.
I foresee no difficulty.
Welcome.
Holiday prices on all I...
Too expensive, you think? How about this? I'll go with these prices for...
Welcome to Oahu.
It is here.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But...
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
Thank you.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Right. Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man? Ugh.
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Ject had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Ject, he... He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Ject changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right. Let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks. This'll be easy!
That ring, but take it. He'll be rich by tom. What? Welcome.
Hi there. Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There. I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? Yeah, I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
Don't forget to smile.
Oh.
A wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want. Ever since I was a...
Oh, so you're an adult now?
You know it.
Yuna's really...
I've heard Lady Yuna... It is great news. I'd like to... But... I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat...
Yuna's still gonna...
Ah, that is also great news. Her resolve is admirable.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
Temple not far. Why stop here? Temple not far. What?
Wait. Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right.
I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, milady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir! Oh, no!
Alpin!
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Riku! Tu den Danvana, un week a drek! Magic, you'd aim your game at.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Cadras!
M'lady!
Riku! Efendan Vidran!
Aistra Guardian of Yuna, Wika? Yuna Kva! Fafem Kintran! Krak Kva!
Tudrek ye moha, Kegden!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed? Why?
Because I'm Albed, and that was my brother.
You knew? Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an Albed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Albed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Oh, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
That doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know?
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku. Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait, Sir Aron isn't Albed too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Albed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Albed, but... I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Albed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right! Let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kamari does. Sorry about Waka.
He didn't have to be so mean, yeah? I almost cried.
Riku?
Just kidding. It's okay. At least you're still nice. Hey, do I look like Yuni, you think?
Huh?
Well, my dad's sister is Yuni's mother, you get it?
I had no idea. If you say so. Okay. I guess you're guarding your family then.
Yuna's not the only one that I want to protect. We Albed want to protect all of the summoners, you know? Summoners are... Well, you could say that they sacrifice themselves to, well, to bring happiness to Spira.
What do you mean?
Oh.
Riku?
Yes?
Sacrifice themselves?
You know, the pilgrimage. It, takes a lot out of you.
Oh, right. But you know, Yuna's real serious about being a summoner. For Yuna, well, the pilgrimage kind of means everything to her. You are gonna help her too, aren't you, Riku? So you shouldn't say that Yuna's sacrificing herself. Riku?
I hope you're right.
home. The likes of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
And I'll bet a guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now. And that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well. I will hope.
Ah, Lady Yuna's guardians. Thanks to you. You have my sincerest. It isn't much, but I want you to.
Ah, there you are. So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
Lord Jiskal! A sphere in Lady Yuna's belongings. Why would the...
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Guado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Guado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him, because I was not wise enough. He has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop Seymour. Stop my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Thank you.
That Ronso, he... fell.
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
this can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! We saw Jiskel's sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh. My sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Thank you.
Maester! We must stop this! This can't be happening!
Wait. Feel my pain. Come, Anima!
Oh, Faith, lend me...
that power that defeated Anima, it will be mine! Yuna, you would pity me now?
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Traitors!
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Break.
What? please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Driscoll's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away!
Run!
You've really done it now.
Thank you.
Get out of the way!
Thank you. Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece, even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.